I use 49 subcontractors. I don't pay anybody's insurance or health. I 1099 everybody. Somebody asked me, Jonathan, I know you're not a book, children's book writer. How did you get an app for your book that speaks in Spanish? Come on, man. Vendors that I use. How are you running your business globally like that and you only got a two-man person in your office? Different vendors and strategies that I use. I would like to share some of those with you. They may be of some benefit and or service for your business. Here's the first one that I use. It's a website called Upwork, UPWRK.com. Upwork is somewhere that you can go